Hi everybody, welcome to episode 2 of this Let's Build series. In the last episode we came across this abandoned village and talked about some of the ideas that I'm thinking about. I'm recording this episode right after the first, so neither have been put up yet at this time. Obviously not this one, talking through it right now. Today I'm going to be going mining, hopefully getting some a decent amount of iron, maybe some diamonds, depending on how good these caves are by here. Those are there's a ravine a little ways that way. I think one over there too, but think we're just gonna get started with that right away. I found a chest in one of these other houses, I think, so I'm gonna put that down. In this one and then get going. I should have enough food between these carrots and the little bread that I have left. I also have some hay bales. Okay, so I'll just make some more bread just to. There we go. All right, I'm gonna start on my way down into one of these caves. Hopefully, find coal pretty quickly because I haven't found any yet, and I do not want to be mining in a dark cave. Ah, wonderful! This was well. All right, guys, that was my mining video. Thanks for watching. Now, hopefully, we can find a bit of a better one. That was underwhelming. See what we got over here. This one looks more promising. Even if it oh, very dark. Not sure if you guys can see anything, so I'm just gonna try to find. I can barely see some coal. Okay. Put torch down. There we go. Let there be light. Got some iron too. That's gonna be good. So yeah, hopefully the plan for this is obviously this episode I'm gonna be going mining. Then I think I'm gonna be planning out what to build. Maybe do some resource gathering off video, some cobble, maybe smelt some into stone bricks, and obviously chop down a bunch of trees, need a lot of wood. But yeah, I think I'm gonna stay in this area for a little bit, try to fix the village. Put some walls up around it. Hopefully we don't get bothered too much by pillagers, but they are back in this update. They were kind of gone for a little bit. Didn't see them in Bedrock for about like 2 months. I don't know if it was a bug or what happened, but they kind of just stopped showing up. So other than that outpost. Which I also have some ideas about pillager outposts. I don't know, redoing one, making it kind of making it look a little scarier. Thought about redoing a woodland mansion, but that is a very big feat, especially for survival. It's not an easy task. Okay, this goes down pretty far. I think it looks like it might just end as soon as I get down there, so kind of hoping it doesn't, but it's looking that way. Right, let's get down there. just gonna start building down. We'll go a little bit quicker. I just saw some iron that I want to grab first. So I think I'm gonna try to get an enchanting table as quick as possible. So I can get efficiency in my tools, because that's efficiency and fortune are what I try to get the quickest. Just makes things go a lot faster. Speeds up the survival aspect, and that's kind of what I like doing. I like to make it more like creative in the way that I have, you know, all the resources I need. But obviously I want to work for him in survival. Yeah, it's looking like this cave doesn't really do much other than stops. Almost down at the bottom. Yeah, it's nothing down here. Oh, that's wonderful. Well, at least we have a, where we at? 3, 4. At least we have like a 30 block hole that we can jump down if we ever want to. I'm gonna sleep pretty quickly and then go probably head over to the ravine that I saw over there, or maybe look in this cave. Might be a good idea. Probably make a shield soon also. I'm excited to start building. Kind of want to make this this whole area just a big farming village, because it's in the plains and kind of all they really have out here. So, you mine that coal later. It's right up on the surface, easy to get. More interested in the deep cave hunting right now. Probably make an iron pick too, that would make things go a lot quicker. Grab a decent amount of iron, 34. While that's waiting, I will start this. Yeah, maybe I think I'll put together some simple farms just to get some more food in between episodes, and I don't know, try to figure out exactly how I want to attack this village project, where we should start. Thinking maybe a barn might be a good start after the farms. But, I don't know. Maybe new houses. I know I want to redo the church. I think there are two churches in this village. Definitely want to redo the style of those. Or maybe just one of them. Throw, some more in there. Hope we're done by the time I get back from this area. Further down the cave. Don't really need this pickaxe anymore. Alright, I'll take some of those and go further down. does look like a pretty good cave. Oh, got some baddies though. Oh, it's not. It's used to using iron or a diamond sword where it's 3 hits, but I don't use stone all that often. Yeah, I think we'll definitely be all set for iron after this. Not sure how far down this cave goes if we're going to be able to get diamonds this episode. It'll be a pretty good start, episode 2, if we get diamonds. Lots of iron. It's huge. Gonna need a lot of iron, because there's a lot of building tricks that I use that use there's iron things in them, or even just decorations. Anvils, cauldrons, you know, all the things that are way too expensive, but can add a lot to a build. It'd also be nice if we found a spawner, hopefully a skeleton spawner somewhere near here. Those are always good. I'm gonna come back to this area. I'm gonna go check out closer to where we started first. Actually, this is a very big cave system. This is a dead end, probably. Yeah, I'm also interested to try a lot of stuff that I haven't really done before in survival. Custom trees, boats, big trade ships, stuff like that. But yeah, I'm open to a lot of creative ideas. Kind of just want to build a huge, immersive Minecraft world. Kind of interconnect everything with lore and a reason why things are where they are, how they got there. Also, I think I mentioned in the last video, I need need to come up with a name for this farming town, this little community that we found. It needs to be fixed and brought back to life, pretty much. Really, I do think that we're gonna get diamonds by the end of this video. Only about 14 minutes, actually, maybe not. Could have to find them quick. Almost about 20 minutes. That's what I'm hoping and planning for each video to be about 20 minutes long. But don't want to rush straight down to the low levels of this cave. I miss a lot of this other stuff. This probably isn't the most exciting or entertaining content either, but Might just be an interesting to some people to talk about or listen to the ideas about the future of this world. More gold. I'm also interested in I don't know, making some or a lot of automatic farms, but keeping those hidden out of sight to keep the theme medieval and fantasy theme of this world. Not sure. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, let's just get up here. Close that off. That's interesting. Okay. Hopefully, we find diamonds. That'd be a good end to this video. Lapis. Trying to light up this area before I start mining the rest of it, so nothing sneaks up on me. Well, I'm playing on hard. I don't know if I've mentioned that. I'm never gonna be turning the world off of that. It's not hardcore though, so I'm not gonna be losing everything if I die. That's kind of would be a very counterproductive what I'm trying to do here. I do a build, keep building a story, and it would be a little disappointing if all of a sudden it just stops. I don't think this cave, or at least where I am in this cave, gonna reach where I want it to get. And I'm out of coal. Oh. Little cornflowers down here. Well, here's a dead end. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Just kind of boring, but more of a still more of an introduction. Haven't really gotten started with this world. Might not even might just skip over this. Not sure. Not really entertaining content. So I'll listen to it, see what I think, and don't know, maybe this will be episode 2, maybe it won't. Ooh, it's not good. But if this does go up, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm excited for builds that are about to start. The village we have to you know, bring back to life. And I don't know. I've been Altie. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you next time.